get your sweater from the car.
Dr. Edward.
Warning. Dimensional breach in progress.
Sublevel 10, report.
Something's wrong with Sam. Dimensional breaches are occurring across the facility.
Secure your stuff. I'll have a Sam myself. Secure the command post. Call in response teams. Get Liberty Falls locked down. Copy?
Copy.
Em có mình lỗ đạo quá tệ không?
Alpha Team, this is Chief of Security Blanchard. Are you a sight for sore eyes? I've been holed up in the mansion since yesterday trying to organize a containment response. Now that you're here,
I hope you guys can hear me, so let's get into this.
I'll track body cams and coordinate.
Search
the area. We've got three Jan assigned personnel missing. Their knowledge is critical to mission success. We take care of our own.
Up close and very personal.
Oh, my God.
point I should do is fix this mini-map real quick. Or this interface. So I have to go here.
Yeah, right here.
I see. Like the classic. Oh, I like that.
You know, the people who lived here trusted us. We failed them. And I can't even explain how.
This is really fucking good. The fact that I'm able to put on the old HUD makes it feel so much better.
Show some respect for your elders.
And the ambient movement, actually better than what it was like in the beta. It was a lot more smoother. Go old school, let's go towards the box.
If you were full of booze, you'd be more helpful. I've gone from fuck this shit to cautiously optimistic.
Battle rifle.
Fuck you in particular.
Just the fact that they're able to do the... the hell? Oh, let them upgrade, okay. Brought back the scavenge.
I must study these domesticated felines. They seem to have enslaved their humans.
Hell outside. Crafting table.
Max armor.
Damn, don't expect me to bury you, too.
Okay, so...
The fickle finger of fate is usually a middle finger.
Oh, fuck yeah, I got the new wonder. I got the jet gun.
Morale improves.
Tear them to pieces.
I
Zulu.
One less gold spider to worry about.
How do I
track thrown?
And I would be able to like suck them in. That was only when it's back a bunch. We'll find out. Talk about that, guys. I just got a phone call. What can I craft? Tacticals.
Word of warning, there may be some collateral damage. Try and undead yourself from that, you shit fucker.
I know how you do. Okay. Ah, you have to like tap it. Don't go over the overheat. Like I said, guys. Once Cody decides to wake up, he'll be joining us on the stream. Octavia should be joining us in like around like 2 o'clock. Central time. zombie health bar. Can I remove that? This should be better. Yeah. No zombie health bar. We're good to go. On the classic.
Easy when a target walks like Mac after 8 beers.
Oh, this is pack a punch.
This thing hits half as crazy as it looks. I'm in for a good time.
I like that. It's just like there's no like teleporting or anything. It's just an instant. This way. Crafting. What I need to find is jogging quicker life. I love that.
Double points.
If you need to hit the exit button, we're ready.
Oh, they brought back that bullshit. You know, fuck with speed code 2500. Oh, there's Joe. Fuck yeah. Juggernaut tonight.
I could probably take a bullet and spit it right back out. Two in the chest, one on the head. Spoiler, the head's all you need.
Oh, fuck. Anywhere but here. Oh, fuck yeah, they dropped the back.
Another tango identified. How many kinds of these freaks are there?
Project Janus.
Even the strongest metal breaks down eventually.
The fuck was that key for?
Frag. versus bullet. No contest.
Max ammo.
A bump of this should do the trick.
I don't know when the Easter egg comes available. What's that? Who owns our first bucket? 49, what the fuck? The fuck's the 49? Oh shit. Oh shit! Motherfucker broke down the door like Jericho. Huh? I need a different weapon.
If you threaten me with a third time, you damn well better deliver.
Where was that shotgun? I'm just gonna get the shotgun. Fuck it. I think it was inside the bowling alley.
Center mass, I'm spraying some gray.
Where my grenade might come to handy. I got a zombie, let's look around. So dang, I got charred. Caves in the lava. There's another one. 07. Oh, so the more perks you buy, the more. Okay. I gotta try out this channel. There it is.
Here's to our health, which is definitely fucked.
Hey man, got fucked.
Grenade out!
I wanted to make it into a problem, never mind.
I can't believe I haven't killed Peck yet. He's not listening, is he?
What are these codes for? I got three digits and three numbers, but where do I put them in? Oh, hell fucking no.
See that? A face only a bullet could love. It's like a symphony of bodily harm.
Insta kid.
Subject's out.
I have to deal with the fucking mongrel. Or abomination, what they're now known as. Oh, if I could just teleport it here.
Nice! Now can you give me back the ears ripped off and stole from me?
Exfil is available, Alpha Team.
Happy birthday, Candy Ass! We're out of cake, but we do got
candy. I almost have enough for it.
Three heads, no brains.
Okay.
You draw, it's how fast you reload.
Tear them to pieces.
Is there like a safe in here or something?
Exit window missed. Your eyes when it reopens.
I didn't watch anything I caught next or anything. Wish I kind of did so I knew a little bit about this guy. This isn't a thing, so. Go back there. Oh, that's where I typed it. Holy shit. I knew it was 07 something 49. What is this code? 34. Anyway, I did this wrong. 49, right? 49, not fuck. I think I just fucked it up. I can't open it now.
Max ammo.
What's the next round, man? Okay. And I just lost fucking internet. Are you kidding me? In the middle of a fucking zombies game. In the middle of a fucking game. Are you kidding me, dude?